Howdy, folks, and welcome once more. Let's stick around in Escape from Tarkov. This is going to be the last episode of the season. Get that out of the way right off the start. And the first thing we're going to do... Where is it? I have a lab key, I think. I should... Like, buried around here. Yeah! We're going to do a lab run. Probably get killed. We're gonna go in fully equipped here for bear. See, that's a 5.56. Where's my scar? We got a million on us. We're gonna take the good guns in for this. Oh, dude, I might have lost my scar. I think we probably died. It's been since the last time. Yeah, there's our bolt action. It's been like a month and a half, almost 2 months probably, since I recorded this. So this is gonna be just an absolute shit show. Here's our scar. Alright, there's my boy. Alright, where's my mags? I think that's these guys, if I recall correctly. Oh, that's 5.56. Is it these guys? Yes. Alright. I mean, I guess we'll take hand cannon ammo, grenades. Medic. Y'all can go bring two grizzly kits. Alright, and this is where Pappy Ghost... That's where Pappy Ghost forgets to put bullets in the scar mags. We're not gonna do that though. Alright, so this is my 7.62. Alright, so yeah, we've got good bullets for this guy. These. Yeah, class 6, 62 penetration. Oh, it's the wrong ammo type. What is this? 7.62x51? What are these? 7.62x51. The hell? Linked search, ammo, rounds, why? I think this is totally... This is totally, totally, why? Why can I not? Wrong ammo type. This works. This doesn't. Oh, he's 7.62x54. I am an idiot. God damn it. Shit. I was hopeful. My disappointment. Immeasurable. My day. Ruined. What do I have loaded into you? Oh. Okay, so we do have some good ammo in here. Okay, so those are gonna be in last. I actually wanna unload this, split this, and we need 8. These, and then these. So that's crap ammo. I say crap, it's not crap, it's just... Alright. It's not the best. Bring along a stack. I fully expect we're gonna go in here and just immediately bite it, but you know, I give it a good old college try. I have proven grenades. You know what? Fuck it. Morphine. Now we need to bring along proper snackies. Bring along some super water, some regular water, and a couple MREs. Alright, we're like already carrying a shitload of stuff here, but... Okay, let's go. Good, 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 good. Alright, let's go die. But first, I need to come in, and I need to scroll through this really quickly. just so, actually no, here, sort by most level. I just need to know for the future when we come back. Okay, so there we go. Up through mag drills. Alright, and we'll flip over to the hideout really quickly. So yeah, the reason I'm doing this and I'm finishing this series now is because Streets of Tarkov has released, and that was going to be like my next season. So we gotta be done here so that I can eventually move on to that. There's gonna be breaks before then. I already have another series planned to follow this one. We're gonna be doing a run through 7 Days to Die. And then once that's done, we're gonna do some Rimworld, and then we'll see how I'm feeling. We might come back to this. We might do other things. We might just bump between Rimworld and 7 Days to Die for a while. I don't know. I don't have a map for this. We are going in completely blind. I'm not expecting to leave the lab, but we are going to tentatively take some people with us. I hope. We'll see. All right. So first thing, face mask. Second thing, not have a totally got like a flashlight on this, but it's like, no, I don't know, whatever. Oh, and we've got a good sight. Okay, let's putter about here. No idea what to expect. Like I said, I've been in here all the times I've been in here, you guys have seen, and they typically last like a minute or two, because I don't think there are ever scavs in here. It's like PMC raiders, and raiders are no joke. Raiders are fucking scary. Love a flashlight. Why is this thing not this? Yeah, what's IR? Oh, it's a fucking IR laser on it! Son of a bitch. I don't suppose I can, like... Okay, I can put this thing on it. Fucking game, man. Of course it puts it on the wrong fucking mount. There we go. Wonderful. That's what we want. That's what we want. Less worried about having a flashlight on the hand cannon. Realistically, I imagine anything we're going to be getting into it with in here is going to be pretty hand cannon impervious. This guy, though. This guy. My hope is that we can one-tap just about anybody with this thing. One or two. I'd love to know. Oh. Okay. There's also one over here. I don't know if we can get to that. I assume not. Alright. So, like I said, I don't know where the exits are in here. I don't know. Feels like maybe there should be one down here. Yeah, the aim down sight on this thing is terrible. I guess that's why we have the laser, though. Is this the water room? Yeah, okay. Alright, I think this is one of the exits. Yeah, okay, wait for the water level to drop. Alright, cool, alright. Cool, alright, yeah, yeah, okay, freedom. So now we just need to... My goal is to survive. I want to just get out. I'm not going to camp this, though, because, I mean, that's boring, but... Plus, like, for all I know, that, like, realistically is going to take, like, 15 minutes. We found an exit, though. Thing with raiders is they're fucking fast. What am I? No, we're gonna stay on auto. Raiders are fast and raiders are smart. Both things that I am not. Hear noises. Is that water pump done? Oh, what's something? No. Water drained. Is it? Do I get a successful lab extract? Oh, I did it! I fucking did it! You can't see it. This is gonna be like the most boringest ever episode ever. But I don't care. Because we fucking extracted from the lab. Maybe. Game. That would be like perfect for it to just end on a crash. Which, hey, look at the server. I mean, it shows that it generated the map. But yeah, that's like too perfect that we're ending on it just locking. Oh my god, I love Tarkov so much. Well, okay, not with a bang, but with a whimper, I suppose. I guess I'm going to go ahead and call this here. Hope you guys enjoyed this series, I hope you guys enjoy what's coming, and I will catch you all around in what comes next. Until then...